Oh, there was actually a boss there. Oh, you know what? Maybe we just don't have to. It was like a little mini boss. Or just a big boy, really. The smoke trail is just kinda on these little thing, but it led to that house and I couldn't go any further, so I think it was leading me to the house. That's what I'm thinking. And I haven't been this way before. I don't think, anyways. Oh, secret passage key used. So that must be like an optional boss, that fire thing.
Shinobi of the Divine Air, we meet again. Behold, the second mortal blade.
Genichiro. If you think you can change Ashina's fate with such a thing, you are mistaken. Wolf. No one has the right to the dragon's heritage. It is no one's to bear.
That was a bad smoke trail.
I wish there was another way.
This is the right way to go, though.
It's all right. One last time.
Okay.
Yes. Let's finish this.
I will restore Ashina to glory.
Ooh, is that a thrust? Okay. I think this is the last guy too. I think this is the last boss. It does make way more sense. A random, like, demon of hatred. I've never even heard of that. I don't think we fought a single demon in this entire game so far. He won't give a shit about fire.
Restore Ashina to glory.
Can I just get a mulligan on that entire fight? Thank you. Okay, so we need a little bit of the learning phase now. So we need to figure out what attacks he still has, what attacks have changed, and what I can do to avoid them. It does seem like whatever that big shadow move that he uses is, it does seem like I can block it. I actually read that there's a new game plus. And if From Software holds up, it might be pretty different. Ooh, that almost killed me in one hit. Yeah, I think we're gonna have to go a little Dark Souls on this one. Oof. No, not constantly run away. The fire guy could be the ultimate boss. Essentially, I think we're going to be doing a lot. We have to get, instead of deflecting, because his attacks really hurt our posture, we need to get into the habit of dodging. Dodging through the attacks instead of trying to always block them off.
I will restore Ashina to glory.
Like that. That's what we gotta get used to, is those timings. How long does it take him to do the attack of each weapon? Did you see that? He fainted. He went to attack, and as soon as I went to attack, he fainted in order to deflect it. That is cool. Ooh, that was lucky. But that's actually a good thing. Well, this isn't. But what he just did there. So he has a thrust move. That's a good point. Nice, we actually did it. We countered the thrust. Wow. No, we can do this. We can do this for sure. Because he's just attacking all out. It actually opens us up for... I know, he's screwing us over with that bow hard. He's attacking non-stop, though. We can use that a little bit.
I will restore Ashina to glory.
Damn. The problem is, like, getting away to have time to heal, because he's gonna snipe me with that bow. Oh, I thought that was the thrust. It's gonna be tough. The whole thing's gonna be tough. I don't really know how long this will take. I don't have a lot of time left, to be honest.
I will restore Ashina to glory.
What the hell? Alright. Oof, yeah, I don't have a lot of time left. We might have to do this fight tomorrow. Ooh, that was a new one. Damn it. Was that a grab? Holy shit. We always seem to get him down to the same point. Damn it. He does not give you any time at all. Oh, what? We actually almost got him there. So we don't technically have to get his health down. We can just break his posture. But it's gonna require us getting up close and personal really early. Before I enter that fight, what happens if I use... I have something that makes it so I don't take posture damage. Okay. Reduces posture damage taken.
I will restore Ashina to glory.
Or don't block at all. No, I was only kidding. I don't want to block. So that's a thrust too. Wait, that's a big deal. So that running... That flying attack is a thrust? Because it doesn't look like his posture goes down, like, very quickly. If that's the case, we can just friggin' cheese out those thrusts that he does. Because we can just, counter him. Because that does huge posture damage. All we have to watch out for is the bow. But if I can get him pinned on a rock or something, we don't really have to worry about it. God damn. Hey, Knight, how's it going? I hope you had a good day, man. Good, man, that's actually really good. Usually you don't add the but good part in there, so I'll take that as a pretty good sign, honestly. We all need days like that sometimes. So what do you got on the go tonight?
I will restore Ashina to glory.
What are you gonna do if you lose me, man? Uh-oh, he lost me. Yeah, that sounds about right for that type of game. I wonder where he is. I hear him. Oh, we're so dead. Oh my god. I'm sorry. It just said that I had passed on the dragon rot to the drunk mob. I don't care about that. That's not my problem. That sounds like a them problem.
I will restore Ashina to glory.
Wow, that is like all my health. No, fuck that.
Yes, that's it. Strength.
Okay. So sideways run into a strong attack is a jump. It is. It's just a lot of getting used to his attacks. That's really all it is. No. Technically, yes. Right now he has one health bar. I do not think that is the full fight. I think that is the first phase of the fight. Which means we have to get really good at taking him down right now.
I will restore Ashina to glory.
Holy shit.
Yes, that's it. Strength.
The dude has like absolutely no chill. I'm like slowly, I don't mean to be so quiet, but I am like slowly entering focus mode now because I'm trying to pay attention to everything he does.
I will restore Ashina to glory.
We got him.
Yeah.
the end, I was powerless, but Grandfather was not. The dragon blood surging through her veins. With this, Ashina's long night comes to
an end. Yeah, Jalen, I love the emote. What? So many people have the awesome emote. I love it.
Grandchild.
Excuse me?
This was your last wish.
What? No, no back, Grandpa. What the fuck is this?
To see Ashina returned from the great beyond.
A twist is right.
Which means Sekiro. I must destroy you.
How many health bars does he have? Three! He has three health bars. Now we gotta get a gauge on his moves. We gotta see what this guy can do. Oh my god. He does not have a posture meter. Okay. Okay.
I will restore Ashina to glory.
I don't want to crush. I don't have anything to do with this city as far as I know. I just kind of am here with everyone else. Okay. Yeah, I have 4 health bars to beat. Oh, he does have a... Ooh, what the hell? What? I just gotta heal for a second. Oh my god, he scared the shit out of me. What did he just do? What if I just run away? What if I just run away? That can prove to be bad for me. You can probably make it here in a blink of an eye. 1 second here. So that must be a thrust. So 4. And it sucks because we don't get to really learn his moves without going through that whole first fight. And now the whole first fight isn't really hard. We can kind of cheese that a little bit. It's the second fight that's brutal. We have to go through 3 health bars of that.
I will restore Ashina to glory.
That hurts.
God damn it, every time I use a healing item, he immediately takes it away.
I've gotta get away from him when I need to heal.
Yeah.
All right. And I'm going to turn my webcam off for a little bit. I actually have to go soon, so... I'm just going to have to... I just want to kind of go into deep focus mode here. I know it's going to suck. I'm not going to be talking a lot. But I need to look at the situation.
I will restore Ashina to glory.
No way. No, that's a restart.
I will restore Ashina to glory. I will restore Ashina to glory. Thank you.
That was actually intentional. I'm trying to restart. This is a really tough one. This one is a tough one. But I think I'm starting to understand the second part of the fight. We can't like deflect his attacks. They're too strong.
I will restore Ashina to glory.
Are you fucking kidding me? Like, holy shit. Like, can I even get away to heal? The second part of that fight is so friggin' hard. You do not get a chance. You do not get a chance to really heal or do anything. You have to be dodging. If you try and block his moves, he will just keep attacking until he breaks your guard. And as soon as he does that, you're fucked. He will kill you in two hits, if that. All of it has to be done through dodging, maybe like light blocking in order just to get another dodge in. But this is going to be a goddamn nightmare. It's possible, and we'll do it.
Bakuro. I will restore Ashina to glory.
Oh.
I will restore Ashina to glory.
First round down without any damage.
Count Sekiro.
Yeah, that's a jump. Oh, fuck, that hurt me. I know, right? We're not doing a lot of damage to him. And if he hits you with that one move, then that's it. You're stun locked for the next two hits, and those three hits will kill you.
I will restore Ashina to glory.
Oh man, it's so tough.
I didn't think that would do anything, but I figured, well, you know, maybe if I throw something at him, he'll appreciate that. This has a delay. Now. Dodge. Get in a hit. Oh, shit, that's a thrust. Yeah, when he does that, we should just get the hell away. We can back off to heal, luckily, because he doesn't seem to chase us down. What? I hit dodge and it did nothing. It's very, very reflex-based. Damn it. I'm really excited for that. I'm excited for Outward. Dude, you're not gonna have to force me to get it. You already know that. Restore Ashina to glory. Well, that sucks. Well, yeah, but if you're gonna be, if you will have gone through it already, I'll probably go through it once on my lonesome. I don't know. It's not the same if, oh fuck, I can't fucking talk and do this at the same time. I'm sorry. I know it's like completely counterproductive to the point of streaming, but I only have like 10 minutes left. I have 10 minutes left I can play, and then I have to do more tomorrow.
Restore Ashina to glory.
Thank you.
We'll figure something out, man. I'm sure. We're usually pretty easygoing.
I will restore Ashina to glory.
him!
This is bad news. Oh my god, this is bad news. I'm having a bad time. This is bad news. This is only the second life bar. I wasn't expecting a big switch until the third. I don't know, folks. I got like one more attempt in me and that's all I got. This boss is ridiculous. Maybe we're missing something. Like, I know there's three prosthetic arms that we don't have. Pretty much just like trying to dodge this guy, but I think we've hit another wall. I don't know if we'll beat this game before I go on vacation, because yeah, I don't know if I'll be able to play a lot of it tomorrow. I guess while I'm doing laundry I can try again, but we might not be able to do the last boss before then, just because I got work tomorrow and I fly out of here at like 6 o'clock Wednesday morning, so I'll have to get up at like 4:30 or 5. That's the wrong way.
Restore Ashina to glory.
Thank you.
Count Sekiro.
I cannot get close to him in this fight. He just kicks my ass every single time. Well, I'm out. Take care, folks. I'm super salty right now. Or maybe not even that. I'm just... That seems impossible. That seems borderline impossible. But... That's the third fight that I've said in this game seems impossible. Oh, we can still raid, I guess. Hold on. I'm fucking bummed. That's just ridiculous. How am I supposed to do that? How am I supposed to do that, honestly? That's fucking ridiculous. Must be a goddamn mine. I will beat it. I will. I assure you that. Let's see. What do I want? No one will be playing this game. Damn it, how about this? Never mind. There's too many popular people playing that. I don't want to go to someone that's popular. I want to go to someone that's like... That sounds really bad. I want to go to someone that doesn't have a lot of views. You know what I mean? How about... Yeah. Here, we'll do this. I'll do this one. Oh, for fuck's sakes, come on, give me a break. There we go, now we're talking. We will deliver the emotes. Don't go too insane in there. I just want someone English. Like, not saying I'm against, and just listen. We don't need 500,000.
All right, you know, I'm okay with this. I'm okay with this. Dude's playing Dark Souls 1, the original. Enjoy. Holy shit, there's 7 people in here? What the fuck? Hi. Hi, everybody. Have a great night. I'm really glad you got to see me get my ass handed to me for 2 hours. Great. Much appreciated. I hope you have a good one.